box part 47 of Shadow Tomb Raider.
I'm sorry, Guillermo, I didn't realize. Please continue. You had a fight. I don't mean to pry, but...
It's alright. We've been very close friends for almost a year, and I think both of us would like there to be more, but neither of us has broached the subject. Isa and Sarah, they often don't get along. Sorry, Sarah, but it's true. Because Sarah insists on her team being very down-to-earth, while Isa has a passion for folkloric tales of hidden temples. I often get caught in the middle.
She's looking at him like, bitch.
That's Isa's viewpoint, too. Anyway, there's an old blind man who lives here named Manu who's full of these kinds of stories. He convinced her there's a secret creek hidden around here, and last night she asked me to come with her and find it. I refused, and we got into the old fight. It ended with her calling me a hidebound coward and me calling her a foolish child.
So she ran off.
Yes, to as she put it, prove all your naysayers wrong. This morning I heard rumors that she vandalized the cemetery last night. That's when I started looking for her. When I found her missing with no one knowing anything, I started to worry. What if she went looking for the crypt and something happened? I could never forgive myself.
All right, you stay here. So if there's news or she comes back, you'll know about it. I'll go looking for Isabella, starting with the cemetery.
You do that?
To be honest, I'm as curious about that crypt as she is.
Where's the
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Go with the Whispering Scourge. I think I'll go with the Exiles Foxbow. Wait, no. Serpent's Lash, because it's got upgrades. Outfits. Rocking. I have 4 skill points available. Must be one where I'm able to make a thingy out of other potions. And the app's fucking has to. Check ends. Ooh, hello.
Have you come to the mission seeking salvation or its secrets?
I'm not sure. A little of both, maybe.
Ah, to wait for life to unfold before you is a luxury of the young. I was like that once. The enough of my meddling. Are you looking to trade? I'm sure you will be satisfied.
I'll sell that because I'm not planning on making any prestige.
I'm sure you will be satisfied.
It's a military shotgun. That's a wasp. Fuck it, I'll go with the wasp.
That's a good deal for both. Pleasure doing business with you, friend.
Go with the wasp for a bit. Tiny SMG. Now for the blind man.
My father brought us here when I was just a boy.
For what then?
Research. He studied Incan stone monuments. I guess it was more of a hobby. He had no formal education.
He sounds like an interesting man.
He was.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's fine. It's fine. I thought I'd come back here after he died. Maybe see if I could finish what he started.
I know how you feel.
But then I just ended up staying. There's something about this place that draws people, keeps them here.
Sounds fucking horrifying. Just keeps them here.
Be careful if you go out to the graveyard, miss. A witch lives there. She likes to turn people into frogs. I'll be sure to watch myself. One lady upset the witch, and then the witch made her disappear.
Yeah, that'll be Issa.
You know, it seems like every few years, God does a disaster this way.
I can see the earthquake caused a lot of damage.
Nothing we can't fix with enough time and materials. Unfortunately, one of those is in short supply.
Hey, Jonah.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
There's nothing really about nothing on it.
Beetle. You do that and I'll go over here.
Someone once said if you really want to learn about a town, you have to visit their graveyards. I don't know why.
One is the same as the next.
Some might be a little more orderly, with neat rows.
Or they're like this one, where it feels more natural and unplanned.
Slave caller, Jesus.
Calling me a witch. Can you imagine? I'm sorry.
Thank you for watching part 47 on seeing part 48.
A shameful unrecognized branch of medical science. And that child's grandmother was a dowser. The things people ignore that are right in front of their noses.
Some people have